Sean, I just got hired as a manager at HP Computers, but I don't know anything about this industry. How do I get to know more about it?
Oh, Sarah, don't worry. There is a simple model you can use to better understand the industry context in which a company operates.
What is it? And how really simple is it?
It's by this guy named Michael Porter, and the model is called the Porter's Five Forces. It just considers the forces that influence an industry.
Oh, tell me more.
Listen, the five forces are, first, the buyer power. This means how easy is it for the buyers to drive the prices down. This is mainly driven by the number of buyers, the importance of each individual buyer to your business, the cost of them switching from your products and services to those of someone else. For example, in this case, HP buyers have moderate to high power. The second one is the supplier power. This means how easy is it for suppliers to drive up the prices. This is mainly driven by the number of suppliers of each key input, the uniqueness of their product or service, the strength and control over you, and the cost of switching from one to another. For example, in this case, HP suppliers have high power. Next is the threat of substitutes. This is really the ability of your customers to find a different way of doing what you do. If substitution is easy and viable, then this will weaken your power. So in this case, the threat of substitutes is pretty high. Fourth is the threat of new entrants. This is the ability of people to enter your market. If it costs little in time or money to enter your market and compete effectively, if there are few economies of scale in place, or if you have little protection for your key technologies, then new competitors can quickly enter your market and weaken your position. In this case, the threat of new entrants in the computer industry is anywhere between low to moderate. The last force is the degree of rivalry. This concerns with the number and capability of your competitors. If there are many and they offer equally attractive products and services, then you have little power because suppliers and buyers have more options to choose from. In the computer industry, there are many competitors, so the degree of rivalry is very high.
This is actually very simple to use.
I created the acronym BRESS, that is B-R-E-S-S, to remember each of the forces. B for buyer power, R for rivalry, E for threat of entrance, S for supplier power, and S for threat of substitutes.
That makes it a lot easier.
I told you, there is nothing to worry about.
So if I move to another department like printers, can I use these magic five forces?
Of course. This is the beauty of Porter's five forces. They can be used for any industry.